A popular pie shop in downtown Spokane will most likely no longer take cash following a series of break-ins. Here's a photo of the most recent break-in that happened on Sunday night. The pie shop posted on Facebook saying this is the first time someone has broken in and stolen from the register. Birdie's saying the cost of these smash and grabs is just too expensive.